Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm just shaking with excitement. I'm so excited. Oh my god. I am so, so excited. Hey guys. Welcome to my life of trying to figure out how to set up camera stuff. I have tripods, but I'm just so excited and I want to do this right now. You know when you're so excited? Today, there's the tiniest little knock at the door, and I opened the door, and it was obviously a package, but it wasn't for me. I'm expecting packages, but first I have to tell you my secret. If I put it up here, is this gonna work? The risk here is my camera falling, which would be a disaster. Okay, this is my secret life, and this is secret life news. I'm starting another business. What? Stacy's starting another business? That doesn't sound like her at all. Yes, I'm starting another business. I am putting my onesies on pause until I find a seamstress. I just want everything to be really professional. If you or your mother would like to sew for me, let me know. So, one of the things people keep asking me about, because I do different personalities on my show, people keep asking me for wigs. So I've created, and I did it all by myself, secret identity wigs! Secret identity wigs! Disguise yourself in a secret identity wig. I hand selected all of them. I learned how to make the website myself. I got really frustrated with it. My boyfriend was very supportive and helped me find a solution. That there's so much support out there. The lesson learned here is if someone else can do it, you can too. So, I got a second knock on the door today, and it was a loud knock and startled the crap out of me. Startled the crap? That's like the most silly way to say that. Two of my wigs came in. I just ordered them. This is so exciting. I'm gonna take off my jacket because I can't move my shoulders. I thought I would open them live with you. Oh gosh. I can't believe how fast these came. What? Excited? Oh my gosh, I think there's more than one in here. Oh my god, it's so gorgeous. It's so soft, it's so long. This is the natural blonde, so this is disguised in natural blonde. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am like, this is how exciting hair makes me. Not that I don't love my hair, I love this hair, but this is crazy exciting. Because with different hair, you could just change your look. Oh my god, look at that! So beautiful! Oh my god, it's so beautiful! Gorgeous, disguised in pink. It's so soft and beautiful. Oh my god, I love it. Woo! Woo! But wait, there's more. Oh my gosh, how many wigs are in here? This is amazing. Boom! Yes! The quality is fantastic. Oh, it's so soft. This is like my rose gold wig. Yeah. I've never been so happy. This is how happy you could be if you purchase a secret identity wig. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's so soft. I am extremely happy. Yeah! I am so excited. I am so excited. I can't believe I've started this business. I actually have my own wig line. Bright, bold, colorful, beautiful wigs for beautiful women. I just love changing up my hair. I just think it's gonna be really fun to play with hair. All right, guys, I hope that you liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Check out my Instagram, Secret Identity Wigs, and I will definitely be doing giveaways. I wanna see pictures of you guys wearing them. You're my secret fam, and you're gonna be disguised in my secret identity wigs. I seriously can't believe that I've done this. I will help you out if you need to start a business. Should I try one on just to show you? Would you like me to try one on? Okay, let's try this one on because it's so cool. Okay, I don't have a cap on. Oh my gosh, even the inside is beautiful. Hi-ya! Obviously, you cut this part off. right? I love it. It's so soft. I'm gonna be wearing wigs all winter long. All winter long. Wearing wigs. Oh yeah, wearing wigs. Alright guys. Bye! Oh.